Custer County boy has made it big.
Five-year-old Peyton Heisey of Elizabethtown is the winner of the Wear the Red Shoes photo contest, sponsored by the Ronald McDonald House of Hershey. For the next couple of weeks, you'll see him on billboards throughout the Susquehanna Valley, proudly wearing his red shoes.
What did you think when you found out you were going to be on the billboard?
I was like, what the heck is that?
He was very excited when it happened. He pretty much jumped up and down and ran around the house and said, that's awesome.
Peyton is a hemophiliac, and during his treatments at the Penn State Hershey Children's Hospital, his family uses the Ronald McDonald family room.